Plenty of basketball being played in Pembroke early this week. The Bryan County High School girls basketball program hosting its 12th annual summer tournament. Teams from around the state on hand to get in work against quality opponents. 24 teams in all, playing 46 games in three different gyms all over a two-day period. While it's a big undertaking, the Lady Redskins welcome the opportunity to host such a big and quality event each and every single summer.
When, like, college coaches come to Pembroke and just watch us play in this little, like, town or whatever, and we just, like, a small school, so it really stands out.
A lot of kids can't play AAU basketball. That's a big thing. A lot of kids don't get a chance to play a lot of AAU, and it's a lot of hidden talent right here in South Georgia that people need to be able to see. It's just great to see college coaches come down to South Georgia and small little Pembroke and get a chance to see some of the talent we have.